Hello, Professor Cease. My name is Audio Ladiani, and I'm from Ohio. Just now moving to New York. I love New York compared to Ohio. There really is no comparison, honestly. There's always things to do here, and this is a fashion hub of style and everything and culture, so I definitely love living here and making the move here. Furthermore, I'm in the fashion design program for the 1-year degree program, and it's really hectic, but I honestly can say I've learned a lot. It's been a crash course. This is my second semester. I like being a fashion designer, but that's, after coming here, I realized that's such a narrow scope of what the industry actually is, and I'd really like to hold down a lot of different positions within the industry. Besides being a designer, if I did have my own company, it would be a sportswear brand, and it would be more of a lifestyle brand. So I'd want something that would encompass home decor as well, kind of like at Dover Street Market, like Home de Garcon does. It has a, not as multi-level, but they have a little bit of everything in there. So I'd want a customer that, it's like a one-stop shop for them, for their home, their closet, really for them. And it would be a contemporary price point to draw in more people. And it'd be a crowd that could afford it, a contemporary price point. So like young professionals.
So, that's why I was thinking that, because
the name of it, I'd probably name it Audie, which is the first 3 letters of my name, because I like simplicity, and it's easy to remember, and not difficult to pronounce. But yeah, that's about it. I'm going to end this video now. I look forward